No.
Yeah, and I told you once, I told you twice.
He's like, this could be the last time I let you come over at 3 a.m.
All right, so today we're checking out the Rolling Stones. We're listening to the song The Last Time. Let's get into it.
Last time for what?
Maybe seeing each other? I don't know.
Right? I was like, this is a little bit of a dig at this chick. Because he was like, it should be easy to please me with all you know.
Yeah, and I told you once, I told you twice.
He's like, this could be the last time I let you come over at 3 a.m. And, you know, Netflix and chill.
Yeah, it sounds like she's kind of disobedient.
Right? I'm like, dang. They have, it's like Led Zeppelin alternative. You know what I'm saying? Like, just like the topics. I'm noticing a trend with Stones.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I love it when, like, the 60s recording equipment, like, maxes out, and so they scream, and it just has this, like, friction, and I'm like, I don't know, but it does this, like, you know what I'm talking about?
It doesn't
about?
Get that much louder.
That's, I like when that sound, like, collides. Like, you know what I mean? Like, modern stuff, it's like you could pretty much scream as loud as you want, and they're going to capture all the details. But,
right.
But it reminds me of, like, Animal's House of the Rising Sun. Like, when he starts cutting up, it, like, collides and just sounds like...
It compresses.
Yeah, it just, I don't know, it just sounds, like, loud and, like, all, like, one sound. You know what I'm talking about?
I mean, I think so.
It's just, like, a very old school sound, but it makes it even more dramatic when they start cutting up, you know?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.